half kneeling Pallof twist is performed with one knee on the ground. I like everybody to use the knee closest to the anchor. With the band in two hands or cable, rotate across and around your center of gravity. I like to imagine that my rib cage is rotating around my spine, so I know that if my head is still and my front knee is still, the movement is coming from where I want it.